stricken people with no view. And I bet you can't believe this, they never heard of Jesus. Heard of young Buck, Lil Wayne, and young Jesus. No one's signing up to go on missions this summer. Rather sit at home and watch Exhibit Pimp in a Hummer. While a 9-year-old is shot down, no one's screaming stop. Now no bridge illustrations for criminals who on lockdown. People deep in Africa looking for an answer, bruh. Chinamen or diamond until they know who died for sin. So look what Grace did. Not for us to stay here inside our comfort zones at home in mama's basement. Get out on the grind, y'all. Ain't no better time, dawg. Know you read the Great Commission. Let me just remind y'all. Make disciples of the nations. Teach them to obey the Lord. Hate to never leave someone to Christ before I face the Lord. And be surprised cause the block ain't changed. And the numbers they be getting, something still ain't hitting them. America ain't Christian, they just practicing the ritual. That's why we should be missional. Like what you think I'm spitting for? United States is dying and the East is looking pitiful. Some places if they catch you, they'll arrest you and they'll serve you. But they still need the word too. The gospel should be heard too. We claim we ain't ashamed, but yet we still ain't hit the block up. We in our Christian bubble while our brothers get locked. Sharing my faith may get me shot up. Anywhere you go, whether my city, Lord, or far abroad, I just wanna show them Jesus Christ, the risen Holy Spirit. Have we even made them in our own nation? Come on, Christians. Missions exist because worship doesn't. People don't worship the God that made them. We ambassadors. Let's go.